Hello, everybody. This is Tiny Gamma King coming at you with a draft battle. This is for the UDL Draft League. And we are going against Ruby and the Sussex Sableyes. And hopefully, our bad luck that we've been having will end, because we've been having like the worst luck ever. So, as we doing this very quick, I did sorry about the no preview. Sorry myself. It was 9, I'm pretty sure. We've definitely had some bad luck in this league. But yeah, as you can see, we do have a different Pokemon and Dragon. So hopefully we can get some work with him. So we're gonna do. We want to do this. Don't bring him over his cat. Right, so yeah, we just kind of didn't think we were gonna be able to get this battle done today, so it's kind of rushed a little bit. But we were able to, so that's why we didn't do the team preview. Sludge Wave, and actually no. Max Geyser into Runegas, and we will fake out Wigglytuff. Dragal is pretty slow, so he might be trying to get Trick Room up. I'm fine with. Like I said, Drago's pretty slow. So, we're going to max Ooze into really tough. And we're going to Helping Hand as well. I thought Max Geyser was going to do a little bit more damage into Bionicus, but... Not the greatest. It and we will switch into Moltres. And we're gonna hurricane. We were tough. So we'll liquidation again. And we'll hurricane again as well. So bring out him on top. Okay. Fake out really tough. And a heat wave. So, I think we're just gonna rock slide. GG game one. It's definitely not exactly what I wanted to do, but at least we didn't lose due to Haxes. Ruby just played really well. So let's see if we can, so we'll take his cut, and let's see if we can fix this. Play with same rules. I think we're still gonna start out with him on top. And we're gonna bring in Mr. Mime this time. And we'll bring, bring Dreadnought in the back. And we'll bring Dragal in the back as well. And we'll see if we can do a little bit better. That's why we got him on top out, just in case he does start the same lead. Because I really don't. Like, as much as Reunicus did to us, like, I don't want him to shell smash. So I'm hoping that that'll stop him from doing that. It's definitely the biggest worry we have, though. One of the biggest worries we have, because he's gonna get Trick Room up again. If he does, okay, no, he's not doing this, not doing the Trick Room thing. Two leftovers and Leaky Berry. Okay, so let's fake out Quatzel. And Dazzling Gleam. Thank you. Draggle. And we will do Trick Room. Hope that we don't get hit by the confusion. Switch ourselves. Fake out into McChamp and we'll max God into Drago because we know he's that Leonis Cliss is definitely slower than us, so thank you. Combat into Machamp. I think the best bet is try to get the double protect. No. Nah. Good, because now we're going to be quicker. So we're going to close combat again into Machamp. And we'll liquidation into Reunigus, or whatever you pronounce his name. See him using, trying to get, you can see him getting Trick Room up, but your best bet is to get rid of Machamp. If he didn't have a chance to win this, because he's probably going to... Well, GG's to opponent. Definitely didn't want that loss. I was really needing to win this match. But it's definitely a good match, and I'm definitely happy with it. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and it's been the first game in a while, even though we lost, that it wasn't due to hacks, so I'm happy with that, and hopefully we will keep going into the next matches, hopefully with wins. I'm pretty sure this makes it so we are out of playoffs for the UDL as well, so that's definitely not how I wanted to go, but we have a couple more new draft leagues starting up next month, and hopefully we can get ourselves better in the dumb ones. Anyways, guys, have a great game, great night, and see you guys next week.